Last workout of the day is Abtastic today, right? This is another one of those short ones that you could do at any point. But up to you. You can do them as part of this. You can do it later. You can do it before. Kind of mix and match. But here's what we got. You've got 3 rounds of 1 minute each. First, you'll do V-ups, right? And then you're going to do sit-ups for the second minute. And the third minute is holding a front plank. And then the fourth minute is rest. And you do 3 rounds of that, right? So it's 12 minutes total. Actually 11, because you could stop after that last rest round, right? You don't need a rest there. So again, it's one of those things you could flip in anywhere. Now, so V-ups. It goes the tuck with the arms behind you, tuck or Vs. Make sure whatever you do, it looks good, right? Sloppy V-ups don't help anyone. But that's pretty easy. Sit-ups are sit-ups. If you need to lock your feet, maybe the dumbbells, if they're heavy enough, you can get them under there. Or under the sofa will be fine too. And then the last one, front plank, either on your forearms or on your hands, right? Full plank or forearm plank, up to you. But select something you could do at least 45 seconds of that first minute of, right? So even if it's 30, come down for 15 and do 15 more, that's okay. But if you're doing five, falling down, maybe we go to that forearm plank, right? For sure. Cool. So pretty easy ab finisher. Today's actually a pretty simple day as far as understanding goes. Not so much as doing. It's going to be painful, but that's good, right? If you've got questions, let me know. Have fun.